A passionate night in store, no doubt, here at the Estadio de la Ceramica in Spain. I'm Derek Ray, here on the commentary position, joined by Lee Dixon to help me describe all the action. And we can't wait for this one to start with justifiable cause. It is Villarreal, and they face Sydney FC.
I'm excited, Derek, really looking forward to this game. Come on, bring it on.
The Villarreal starting 11. Sergio Asenjo is the man between the posts. Alberto Moreno starts with Mario Gaspar in the fullback positions. Dani Parejo starts with Francis Coquelin in the centre of midfield. And finally, the strike partnership. Back, and he's in. Well, the chance looked to be on, but found himself offside. Well, every team needs an effective leader of the line. Paco Alcácer is certainly that. What might we see from him today, Lee?
Well, he's added goals to his wizardry. Will he get another goal today? A brace in his last match.
Beautiful pass. Well, danger here as he runs at them. Gaspar. This looks promising. It is to be a throw-in. McGowan. Baumjohan. Now, what can they produce on the flank? Chance to cross. Will it be? I'm sure, you know, he wishes he could have that header back.
Well, in that position, you should think he's going to score, but it's really a poor effort with his head.
Costa Barbaruses. Top class defending. This might be ideal for the counter. Now potential danger. And a goal to open the scoring. No wonder they're celebrating.
Well, let's just look at this again. A counter-attack goal on the break, and how good they are at it. They have pace, they have intelligence to exploit the space, and they did it to perfection.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here.
Villarreal con el 17, Paco Alcácer.
Lafondre. That's a wonderful challenge from Raúl Albiol. Well, possession ceded. Gerard Moreno. Might be a chance here. It's opened up for him. And the keeper more than equal to it. And behind it's gone for a corner. And firing it into the area. He didn't have too much room to work with, but a long way off target.
Well, he's doing everything in his power to help his team get over the line here. He's kicking every ball.
Costa Barbarouses. And Alcázar. Alberto Moreno. Extremely sloppy in possession. And the cross is very much on. Well, no pressure on the keeper. Poor cross. Takefusa Kubo. Moreno. Well, it could be on for him here. Has eyes for goal. And the ball is loose. Into the advanced position. Takefusa Kubo. It's with Parejo. Mario Gaspar. Now Parejo. Alcácer. Well, that's the kind of play you want from your defender. Adam Lafondre. And slipped through beautifully. Well, didn't seem to be too much in that offside decision. In behind for him to chase. Tenacious tackling. Excellent defending there. And with that, the first half draws to a close. Well, he was influential in the first half. Paco Alcácer. Lee, interested to get...
Squadre che prendono posto in campo, facciamogli sentire tutto il nostro calore!
reparto.